Victoria. There'll be a wedding after all.
Found him? Make haste, my dear. Our relatives will arrive at any moment. We must have you looking presentable for Lord Barkis. Lord Barkis? He will make a fine husband.
Aye, a fortuitous turn of events indeed.
A far better prospect this time. But I do not love him. You cannot make me do this.
We must.
Please, I beg of you. There must be another way.
Without your marriage to Lord Barkis, we shall be forced penniless into the street. We are destitute.
But, Victor... Victor Van Dorter's gone, child.
You shall marry Lord Barkis tomorrow.
According to plan...